Four suspects are in custody after the end of the stolen car pursuit that we brought you live this morning at 5 a.m. Sky 2 was over the chase in South L.A. as the suspect sped through freeways and side streets, creating a very dangerous situation. Eventually, it all ended on Manchester Avenue and South Figueroa Street under the 110 freeway pass. The LAPD says two cars were involved in the incident, a red Cadillac and one gray truck.